Hi folks, my name is Tomasz Dudek. I'm an AWS machine learning hero and a data and AI team lead at Chaos Gears. And this is Choose a Foundation Model for Your Use Case, part one. I still remember how excited we all were when the first text-to-image models were shown to the public. And yet here we are now, fast forward 1 or 2 years, and text-to-text foundation models are widespread, showing us new possibilities in building AI-powered applications. The simplest way to build a generative AI-powered application in AWS is to use Amazon Bedrock. Amazon Bedrock is not a model, but rather a foundation model as a service that essentially lets you access a variety of different models through its API. It has security measures built in, and if the base models are not enough for you, you can always fine-tune them using your own dataset and Bedrock's APIs. Amazon Bedrock is quite a simple service, and most of us will be using its core API called Invoke Model, which lets you select a model and send a prompt to a particular model provider. You can access models from Amazon and other AI companies, or should you choose to fine-tune them, your own ones. It handles text-to-text, text-to-image, image-to-image, and more. And it's a fully managed experience. You do not manage servers, you do not scale them up and down. It's entirely up to AWS to find you a compute cluster to instantaneously fulfill your request. There's also a new capability called Agents for Bedrock, which essentially lets you write down a task, write down all the external APIs that could be useful to while solving that task, and let the generative AI-powered agent do the rest for you. Security is Bedrock's top priority. So your data remains in the region where the API call is processed. Your data is encrypted, both in transit and at rest. No data is used to retrain the original base foundation model. And the service is integrated with CloudTrail and PrivateLink to provide you even better security capabilities. And as I mentioned, if the base foundation models are not enough for you, you can always fine-tune them using Bedrock's APIs, even if you do not have large volumes or highly specialized team. When you do fine-tune a model, it creates a separate private copy of the base foundation model that's accessible only to you. And none of your data is used to train the original base foundation models. So one of the most important steps in the generative AI development lifecycle a generative AI developer has to make is selecting a correct model for their use case. There isn't one model that rules them all. They all have their specializations, use cases that they solve, languages that they speak, cost considerations, performance implications, and so on. And so selecting a proper model is absolutely crucial. Amazon Bedrock provides at least 5 different foundation model providers: Amazon and the Amazon Titan family, AI21 Labs Jurassic 2 series, Anthropic's Claude 2, Cohere Command and Embed, and Stability AI Stable Diffusion.
Hi, everyone. My name is Colton Malkerson, and I'm Director of Partnerships at Stability AI. I'm excited to be here with you today. Stability AI is the world's leading open source multimodal generative AI company. Our mission is to provide the building blocks to unlock humanity's potential. Stability AI is building foundation models across multiple modalities, including image, language, audio, video, 3D, and biology. Our most recent foundation model is Stable Diffusion XL 1.0. STXL 1.0 is a powerful text-to-image and image-to-image diffusion model. STXL has many use cases: advertising and marketing, media entertainment, and gaming and the metaverse. For marketers and advertisers, they can use our image model to create customized images for marketing and advertising campaigns or for personalized ads. For media and entertainment companies, they can use our model to create new characters, new scenes, and storyboard ideas. Gaming and metaverse users can use our image model to create new characters, new scenes, and whole new worlds. But we're not just creating image models. We've also recently launched our latest language model, Stable Beluga 1 and Stable Beluga 2. This is a powerful open source language model that is already performing at the top of most benchmarks, including the open LLM leaderboard from Hugging Face. To get started today, customers can access our models in Stability AI's Platform API, in Amazon Bedrock, and in the Amazon SageMaker Jumpstart service. The Stability Platform API and Amazon Bedrock are both managed serverless experiences for customers looking to get started quickly. Amazon SageMaker is a great option for customers looking for more control over their models. We should also note that our models in Bedrock and SageMaker are available on EC2 Inf2 instances, which provide 40% lower latency and 55% lower cost per image. Some customer success stories include Night Cafe, HubSpot, and Wirestock. For example, HubSpot is using our image model in a marketing feature where they allow marketers to create images for campaigns. Wirestock is a creator marketplace that allows creators to create images and monetize them. They're using Stable Diffusion to let their creators create even more powerful images and sell those. You should also check out ClipDrop, which is our consumer-facing application where customers can play around with any of our products. Have them check out Stable Doodle, which is our sketch-to-image service, at clipdrop.co/stable-doodle. To get in touch with us, please reach out. You can email me at colton.melkerson@stability.ai.
All right. Surely the choice should be easier today. Thank you, folks. Where do you access those models? Through Amazon Bedrock, a foundation model as a service that lets you choose from a wide range of foundation models and access them through an API in a fully managed way. There is also Agents for Bedrock, which lets you essentially build generative AI-powered apps that complete tasks with agents. Security is Bedrock's top priority. Your data is not shared with anyone. It's not used to retrain models. It's encrypted in transit and at rest. And the service integrates with CloudTrail and PrivateLink for even more security measures. And lastly, fine-tuning is also an option. If the base models are not enough for you, you can use simple Amazon Bedrock's APIs to perform the fine-tuning. And that's it. Thank you very much for the part one. Make sure you join us in the part two, where we showcase other models available in Amazon Bedrock to give you a clear picture and clear overview of what's available in Amazon Bedrock.